it's super cool to get to be part of this show because I think it's such a positive way to look at it. And although there's a lot of depth that we speak about in the conversation, it's kind of opening up a little bit more vague. When I was given the portrait, I was thinking about how we often do. Project ourselves onto others. And so in a way, I feel like my portrait is emerging between me and Celeste model, or my interpretation of Celeste. And often in life, I think it's easy to assume that my worldview and my experience of the world is true, and that that is the whole experience. But indeed, I think that we experience very different worlds. And South Africa, I mean, recent travel to South Africa has definitely made me more aware of that. It's probably indeed the world is that what I want to think is very solid and factual is actually not. So what I'm trying to do in my portrait is fragment this idea of the very cold and rooted and solid truth. They make these glimpses of like things that come in and out of space and then kind of come together through pieces of the puzzle to make up how we see the world, how we understand it. So I've been borrowing from traditional painting and a traditional style and then trying to find this way of capturing that word, broader experience, or maybe lived experience. And yeah, so that's been really interesting.